Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you watching for today. So OnePlus 15 update is booming everywhere for all OnePlus devices. Everyone talking about its amazing features that we are already reviewed on our devices like OnePlus 12R and 11R. Even we did the in-depth UI element comparison between the OnePlus 15 was OnePlus 14. Links of all these videos are given in the video description. But wait. OnePlus claimed lots of features like live alerts, AI features and updates, but something is missing or buggy. These issues, they have not cleared it. So today's video is special because we are going to discuss all the missing features and the bugs present in these updates. In this video, I reviewed all these things for OnePlus 12R, but I already tested all these issues in the OnePlus 11R also. These issues will be applicable to all Indian users for all OnePlus devices who got these updates. Also, at the end of this video, we will discuss will all the users got this OnePlus 15 OT or not. If you are new to our channel, small request is here. Please do like and share this video if you think it's useful for you. Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content for OnePlus devices. Now without skipping any part, must watch this video till the end. Now without further ado, let's get started. Let's first talk about the missing feature in the live alerts. Live alert is a really amazing feature of OnePlus 15, which are showing the live activities for the music playbacks, connected Wi-Fi devices, alert slider positions, food delivery tracking, etc. It supports the most of the music applications like SoundCloud, Spotify, and they are working perfectly fine with the music playbacks in the live alerts. But for Amazon Music, it's not working at all. You can only control the Amazon Music from the quick setting music tile. These app-specific live alerts features are missing for both the OnePlus 11R and 12R. We got lots of amazing AI features in the OnePlus 15 like photo editing features, AI detail boost, AI eraser, AI unblur, AI reflection, etc. Similarly, AI notes features are also working great. Even the circle to search is available for OnePlus 12R, but it's very disappointing OnePlus 11R still didn't got this one. Some important AI features still missing for the both the devices. I don't know about other devices like OnePlus 12, 11 and 10. But they should also having these issues at least for Indian variants. First missing AI feature is the AI reply. I updated my AI service engine, still I didn't got the AI reply feature. OnePlus claiming that it's working for the WhatsApp, Telegram, Instagram, Twitter messages. Whenever we are outside the application or within the application. When you get the message or while typing, you just need to use the smart sidebar and there you get the AI reply. After tapping on AI reply, it will suggest us the ready-made replies as per the chat content. But for me, it's not working for both the devices, OnePlus 11R and 12R. Not even in the application and not outside the application. Next AI missing feature is a pass scan. If you have any boarding passes in the Photos application, this feature automatically detects them and gives the option to add them in a Google Wallet. Maybe this feature is exclusively available for the EU or the global regions, but not for Indian regions. Next is a Holo audio. In the last video, someone commented it's not available in the OnePlus 11R, and I already mentioned that in that video. But it's working for the OnePlus 12R. It may be due to some hardware differences because OnePlus 12R has some powerful ear and the main speaker which helps to create the 3D audio effects while OnePlus 11R didn't have that. Next is a very major bug and it's present in almost all the applications of OnePlus 15 devices for Indian regions. If you go to the application setting and under the manage notification, set silent tab is in a Chinese language. First I thought it may be only present in the clock application, but in the notification and quick setting, all application is showing this issue. As the OnePlus adopted the color OS, maybe because of this bug still present in other regions devices except the Chinese variant. OnePlus must be careful about such issues because it looks like a silly mistake even after intensive testing of their beta updates, and they still releasing them as stable updates. Next major issues, lots of users complaining about OTA, especially the Indian region users. They didn't get any stable OTA in the stock OTA updater section until now. Me myself didn't got any OTA in the stock updater. Most of users are downloading these updates via OnePlus updater application and installing it via local install. So we can't understand these updates are beta or stable bits. But OnePlus updater is genuine and official application that offers the authentic stable OTA updates if they are available for your device. OnePlus promises the most of devices like OnePlus 10 to 12 series will get the OTA by the end of the December 2024 via OTA section, but still they are not available for most of us in January 2025. I have created this video post in the OnePlus community, so if you are a user of community section, then raise your voice for these missing features and the OTA updates. I have added the link of that post in the video description. This is all about for today. If you got this video useful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.